Hi there. In this quick video, I'll show you how to activate or re-enable SlideBazaar's PowerPoint add-in or any add-in for that matter. Let's get right into it. Launch PowerPoint and click on File in the ribbon menu. On the left side, click on Options. This opens a dialog box called PowerPoint Options. On the left side, click on Add-ins. This panel should list all your add-ins. To re-enable your add-in, go to the bottom and find a drop-down menu labeled Manage. Select Com Add-ins from the drop-down and click Go. You will see your add-in listed here. Simply click on the checkbox to its left and then click OK. If you can't find your add-in, check out the other options from the Manage drop-down in the previous PowerPoint Options dialog box. Finally, you might need to restart PowerPoint. Your add-in should now be re-enabled and functional. If the add-in is still not working properly, try reinstalling it from its original source or installation file. Well, that's all for this video. Check out the links in the description to know more about SlideBazaar's add-in.